against Deanna Perrazzo, but right now, the spotlight is on Kylie.